kind of forgot to start the GoPro at the start of the climb, but here we are, already started. Anywho, partway up CMC and Mount Thorodin, cloudy day, all that good stuff. Making our way up the slab. Here we go. Suboptimal stuff here. It's all weird cracks. I guess follow this thing to the right and then come back over. Sure. Or go there, I don't know, but. Yep. I'll try to go through this ramp here. We'll see what it looks like. Oof. Pretty asymmetric. Better than nothing, but I'm gonna look for something else here pretty quick. I don't know. I mean, the left might be easier. Yeah. I want one size up. Alright. Getting there. Perfect, thank you. I can see the widening crack up here now. That is maybe one of the less elegant ways of going up there. It's like climbing in dirt. You'll see.
Ooh, I dropped my sunglasses.
Pick a tree, any tree for an anchor, I guess. All right, we're gonna try pitch two.
All right.
The money pitch. How do we get down from here? This is like an awkward sliding on butt move.
Rather than doing that rubber and
yeah. All right, hop and a daisy.
Yeah.
Great. This is...
We're not going to clip yellow into that one. It's...
No. Yeah. This is already going to be...
Do you want to find a spot over there?
We could try to make an anchor at the base of this.
Yeah, to do just like a mini pitch here.
Yeah, let me take a look.
Well, keep it in mind as well.
It was so much rope drag coming up here, I sort of couldn't even get up to this point. But now, that might be the smarter play. Because I can already feel that. That's a layback. Yeah, it sucks. It's gonna suck on time, but I think it's the way to go. Pitch two, take two.
Do we want you on top of this?
I think when I undo this, I'll come out and climb from this side of the anchor.
Sure. Because I could just take this and move it over here. That'd be easier.
Oh, and undo my... Either way, this
well,
not...
I'll just get Alex underneath. No, it's fine. Yeah, just come under this.
All right. This first bit is going to be a little tricky for me. We'll see how it goes. But
nope, that's pretty steep.
Maybe now I go back over. How's that look?
That looks good.
All right.
All right.
Yeah.
That chalk stone is your first pit placement?
Maybe, yeah. I might clip this guy a little bit anyway.
Yeah, just so you don't fall on the anchor.
Yeah, I'll of the anchor at least, but.
Well, fall on me after coming past the anchor.
Right. All right.
You've got your cordelette and your...
Nope. Yep. Not in a good stance to make a placement yet. Yeah. Pinching the rope, aren't I? That's progress.
Not quite so steep from there until you get to the next crux.
Yeah, and then it kicks on again. It's awkward. Yeah, about that. That's quite the tunnel. Thank you.
tight.
Ooh, that thing looks pretty detached. Oh man. Just need to be a little more flexible. There. Oh, shit. No way I'm fitting through that. That was something. How we doing on rope?
Still got some.
Sounds good. Be building an anchor here shortly.
Sounds good. Well done.
Thank you. I found it challenging, but it was all right. But with backpacks on, guys, you're gonna need to suck it in. Worth considering. That's the effort. Nice, picturesque view. Pitch 2 done.